Did you know in How to Train Your Dragon? An animator's cat was the inspiration for some of Toothless's movements. Hiccup starts to build a new prosthetic fin for Toothless the dragon so that he can fly again. And in order to get the movements of Toothless's reaction to trying on the prosthetic for the first time, one of the animators used tape to stick a fin-like model on his own pet cat's tail. They then recorded the cat's reaction and used that as a base movement for Toothless.